No problem, Caroline. No need to worry at all. We're going to be in with you as soon as possible, okay? Don't worry about your car, Caroline. Just concentrate on yourself for now, okay? Just stay as still as you can for me. And then be the rest of you with the car and everything else, okay? I told you my name earlier, Caroline. Can you remember what my name was? You can't remember, no? My name's Matthew, okay? My name's Matthew and I'm with the fire service. Yeah? We're going to get you out as soon as possible, okay? The pain isn't getting any worse at all. The pain isn't getting any worse at all. It's just the 4 or 5 in your head, yeah? No problem at all. Do you know what colour your car is, Caroline? Do you know what colour your car is? Silver car, yeah? No problem. We'll be in with you as soon as possible, okay? Yeah, techies, I need access as soon as possible.
Yeah.
Access as soon as possible, Jay, yeah?
Yeah.
Guys, you're still responsive, okay?
Okay, lovely.
Possible leg.
Stabilized, guys, let's get a bypass open.
Possible leg entrapment and a possible head injury, okay?
Okay, mate, yeah, lovely. Get my emergency panels with, guys, let's get in line.
Yeah.
Out the back.
Yeah,
lovely.
There you go, Caroline. My colleagues are looking for you now. We're going to concentrate on you and we're going to get you out of the vehicle, okay?
Bye, guys.
Jason?
Yeah, we need to get access to this vehicle now, boys, so we can get in.
Yeah. Caroline, 75, possible right leg entrapment.
Yeah.
She's got a pain in her head. Yeah. No access to her. She's only a 4 to 5 on the scale at the moment.
Okay, go on, it's over here, don't go.
Thank you.
Dragon Steve, now we're looking for internal entrapment. I believe there's a foot entrapment, so we're looking to release the entrapment via the driver's door. Board is now going in, the foot has been released by a manual manoeuvre, and the Casdy is hopefully coming out to the rear of the vehicle.
Acknowledge that, Kirk. Yeah, oxygen's back through.
Okay. slide, Caroline.
Come on, let's go, guys.
We're going to slide the board and the casualty to the edge of the vehicle. Anyone already? Three, slide.
Rest there. Grab the board.
Yeah. Isn't that board to you guys?
Right, Jay, take over.
Board is one of fire extinguisher.
Acknowledge our mate.
Yeah.
Go on, head chase off. Head
chase off. Anyone already? Ready, brace, move.
Few flexibility, mate.
Well done to the Dragons there. Now the second casualty's out, just about to be lowered onto the floor. The vehicle's been checked for safety and further medical treatment will then be placed on the casualty.